Please help me, I'm falling in love with you. Close the door to temptation. Don't let me walk through. Turn away from me, darling. I'm begging you. Help me, I'm falling, and that would be sin. Close the door to temptation, don't let me walk in. For I mustn't want you, but darling, I do. Please help me, I'm falling.
Your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low, and you can tell your friend there with you to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love me true? Or is he holding you the way I do? Though love is blind, make up your mind, I've got to know. Should I hang up, or will you tell him he'll have to go? You can't say the words I want to hear while you're with another man. Do you want me answer yes or no? Darling, I will understand. Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low, and you can tell your friend there with you have to go.
If I could see you just one time, oh, how it eased my troubled mind. If I could hold you just just one time, and then pretend that you're still mine. Lips that used to thrill me so, they now thrill someone else I know. Gone is the love that once was mine. Wish I could see you just one time. Oh, 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 I miss you so. If I could see you just one time. Wish I could relive just one time, turn back the pages and there I'd find that same old love that once was mine. Wish I could see you just one time. Oh, 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 I miss you so. Oh, I need you so. If I could see you just one time.
Well, I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and I'll never ever make you cry. Yes, I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and love's something that money can't buy. Well, a poor boy's chances for a pretty girl's glances are sometimes very few. Though I've got no money, if you'll be my honey, here's what I'll offer you. Well, I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and I'll never ever make you cry. Yes, I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and love's something that money can't buy. Met by chance, and I knew at a glance that I'd found my destiny. Now I want to carry you off and marry you if you will agree. And I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and I'll never ever make you cry. Yes, I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and love's something that money can't buy.
You
didn't love me long until the thrill was gone. Then another made me your all used to be. How long can his love last when the new wears off so fast?
There'll always be another, then another, and another just like me.
Just like me, he'll understand the sorrow.
To the town of our free rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw, loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 1 in 19 more. 1 in 19 more. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly it was time for them to meet. It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. about to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the Ranger is still talked about today. Texas red had not cleared leather, for a bullet fairly ripped, and the Ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment, and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the Ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the Ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his
why could I never see me. Got her sweet love on my mind, that's why I'm walking. Should I pass you on the street and I misspeaking? Could you charge it to this memory that I'm keeping? Should I have my head bowed low, hear my song, then you'll know. Got my angel on my mind, that's why I'm walking. Got her sweet love on my mind, that's why I'm walking.
May of 1941, the war had just begun. The Germans had the biggest ship that had the biggest guns. The Bismarck was the fastest ship that ever sailed the sea. On her decks were guns as big as steers and shells as big as trees. Out of the cold and foggy night came the British ship, the Hood. And every British seaman, he knew and understood, they had to sink the Bismarck, the terror of the sea. Stop those guns as big as steers and those shells as big as trees. We find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
Hit the decks a running, boys, and spin those guns around.
When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down. The Hood found the Bismarck, and on that fatal day the Bismarck started firing 15 miles away. We gotta sink the Bismarck, was the battle sound. But when the smoke had cleared away, the mighty Hood went down. For 6 long days and weary nights, they tried to find her trail. Churchill told the people, put every ship a sail. Cause somewhere on that ocean, I know she's gotta be. We gotta sink the Bismarck to the bottom of the sea. We find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
Hit the decks a running, boys, and spin those guns around.
When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down. The fog was gone the seventh day, and they saw the morning sun.
10 hours away from homeland, the Bismarck made its run. The admiral of the British fleet said, turn those bows around.
We found that German battleship, and we're gonna cut her down. The British guns were aimed, and the shells were coming fast.
The first shell hit the Bismarck, they knew she couldn't last. That mighty German battleship is just a memory.
Sink the Bismarck was the battle cry that shook the seven seas. We found that German battleship a-making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
We hit the deck a-running and we spun those guns around. Yeah, we found that mighty Bismarck and we had to cut her down.
We found that German battleship a-making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
We hit the deck a-running and we spun those guns around.
We found that mighty Bismarck and then we cut her down.
Hey, Mr. Bartender, please don't be so slow. I got time for one more round and a six-pack to go. Tomorrow morning, Sunday, I'm gonna be feeling low. So please, please, bartender, I want a six-pack to go. I've been drinking all day long, taking in the town. I've done spent my whole paycheck just a honky-tonking round. I don't have enough to pay my rent, I ain't gonna worry though. I got time for one more round and a six-pack to go.
Hey, Mr. Bartender, please don't be so slow. I got time for one more round and a six-pack to go. Tomorrow morning, Sunday, I'm gonna be feeling low. So please, please, bartender, I want a six-pack to go. I've been drinking all day long, taking in the town. I've done spent my whole paycheck just a honky-tonking round. Well, I don't have enough to pay my rent. I ain't gonna worry, though. I got time for one more round and a six-pack to go. One six-pack to go.